ideas are, if they get on that tack, that the event isn't going to do well, that people don't care about the event, instead of really talking about how good the product is. But the public only cares about the product. And the public cared about this product because they knew that the three undercard fights would be very good and very important. And they knew that Manny and Timmy would give the best performance of the three-fight trilogy. So that's why we had a tremendous rush on the sale of tickets for the event. Some media guys were talking about, well, there wasn't much action in the secondary market. Damn right, we sell the tickets to the public and not to brokers who can mark up the tickets for people who really should only have to pay the face amount of the tickets. So the public came out, and from what we're hearing, the pay-per-view numbers will be very, very strong. And I have to say that the people who bought the pay-per-view got their money's worth. You know, sometimes you have a fight, and a lot of people buy the pay-per-view, and there's a lot of talk about the fight and a lot of interest, and the fight doesn't live up to its hype. That happens in all sports events. If people became disenchanted when they buy